An estimated 50% of the world's gold came from a mine in what country? South Africa or Indonesia? Well, since the dawn of time, people have been enamored by the idea of making a fortune mining for gold. And in an underground basin in one of the two countries listed below, lies the Witwatersrand Ridge, which is estimated to be so rich that 50% of all gold ever mined has come from it. The correct answer is South Africa.